Tonight, a shootout in the middle of the street just blocks away from Jackson State. I'm Ryan Houston.
And I'm Megan West. Tonight, police still trying to piece together exactly what happened. It started around 6 this evening on the corner of J.R. Lynch Street and Macon Street. Officers say two men shot at each other in the street. Both of them had to be rushed to the hospital. Police tell us they expect both of those men to be okay.